If you're a guy that always chose sports over archaeology, then I'm gonna give you a lesson you won't forget. Here's three reasons why macho men, like me, can easily remember Angkor Wat. Just a heads up, Angkor Wat is the huge ancient temple complex of the once powerful Khmer Empire. And the top three reasons are, you know how our fellow guy architects are always trying to outdo each other with bigger, more awesome buildings? Well, the Khmer peoples get bragging rights forever. The Angkor Wat Temple is the largest religious monument ever built in the entire world, stretching over 6 square miles. And if that wasn't enough, they even added a reservoir so massive, it actually looks like an ocean. That's manlier than lumberjacks with mustaches. Number two, destruction porn. Angkor Wat has survived nature's temple eating trees, the Vietnam War, and the strains of gravity for over 800 years. Plus, there are still tens of thousands of hidden landmines sprinkled throughout. So if you really gotta go to the Super Bowl, stay on the path or you might lose it altogether. And the number one reason why manly men will always remember Angkor Wat? Girls, girls, girls! Oh, not that girl. The Apsaras were created by God to have eternal sex with the Khmer holy men and heroes, and they're carved in seductive poses all over the place. Yeah! So gentlemen, as we end today's crash course on Angkor Wat, you are now empowered to have both the brains and the brawn.